You're done.
There are probably more of them inside. Gotta figure out a way in. If they spot me, things are not going to go well. I wonder what Freeze was after here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Is there someone in there? That is one heavily reinforced door. So what's behind it? scientists. He didn't make it. Why was he reaching for the console? ID card says Dr. Kalen Lee. Why do they have such a thing against scientists? In this lab. His ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him, almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
So this guy hid a failsafe in his office. Clever. Another one. Freeze isn't pulling any punches. Failsafe has to be in here somewhere.
You have 3 new messages. First new message.
Hi, Theo. It's your mother. We're here at the restaurant but can't see you. Are you working late again?
Message saved. Second new message.
Theo, it's your mother again. It's been an hour and you're not here. They had to give our table away. Please, give us a call back.
Message saved. Third new message.
Your father and I are starting to worry. Please pick up so we know you're okay.
A false floor? Nice. Belfry, I found a device at Quartz Labs. It's connected to a machine Freeze wanted made. It'll disrupt, something. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Happy to have you back.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Dr. Coldshoulder? He had his goons take out some scientists who were apparently helping him build a machine at Quartz. It was gone when I got there, along with a bunch of other gear. But I did find a failsafe. The lead scientist called it a disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Thank you.